under the surface, you don't know what you'll find, until it's your time. No second chances, but all we can do is try. I made up my mind. I can't see you, but I hear your call. Baby, hold on now. We're going home. If we make it or we don't, we won't be alone. When I see you last,
I want to give thanks for her life, her friendship, her laugh, her never fading will to fight and strength to keep fighting, being strong not only for herself, but being even stronger for those whom she loved and those who supported her, especially Kay. She was light, she was love, she was fun, funny, and genuine.
And hard to ignore, they say.
She just wanted us to remember her, so please think of her when you're out at the beach having fun. When you're at an amusement park and you see a dressed up person, don't run, but think of Amanda, because that's what she used to do.
We're here to celebrate her life, her accomplishments, but more importantly, I think we're here to celebrate the genuine connections she made with family and friends. And I think everyone here today is a testament to those connections that she made.
If you wait, you blended into our family so flawlessly that a calm of peace came over her and through her, like a rainbow after a storm.
But she was just the lovable person that I always knew. If I ever had a problem, all I had to do was pick up the phone and call Amanda.
The most recent thing that I've learned about Amanda is that somehow she is still able to bring us joy even as we mourn her.
I could tell you story after story about our love and our journey together, but my heart wants to share what this girl means to me.
Amanda is the most beautiful soul I have ever come in contact with.
I see your light shine, I know I'm home.
She is pure, she is humble, kind, generous, exceptionally positive, and fucking brave.
When I see your light shine.